Yo, we're lit, y'all. Welcome back to another video, y'all. Today we're gonna be playing some Sonic Riders. That's modded, but we're gonna be playing the story mode. So if you guys like what you see here, make sure to hit that like button. Definitely helps out a ton. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date on everything we're doing, because we play lots of cool stuff. And bro, Sonic Riders, one of my favorite I know I always say favorite, but literally one of my favorite Sonic games ever, especially the art design. The art style for this game, peak. The opening for this game, amazing. Like, bro, this is so cool. Like, why'd they get rid of this? Damn, he punks on it.
New competition.
He kind of punks Sonic, I ain't even gonna cap.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome everyone. I hope you're all ready for a show.
Look at that model in the top right. That's Sonic Adventure 1.
Since you all seem so bored, I put together a little extra something to spice things up. I call it the X-World Grand Prix, a tournament to see who's the best of the best with extreme gear. Not just a race, but a special race to see who's the fastest. And these races are no holds barred. All contestants pay a simple entry fee of one Chaos Emerald, and the winner takes it all. So, let's see who among you dares to meet this challenge.
Eggman again! Just what is he up to this time?
And there's more! Before I forget, I'll present the current contestants. These players, they're hot. The best racers I can find.
The best racers I could find. Probably them people from yesterday. Just as we suspected.
The X-World Grand Prix, huh? Let's do this!
See, Sonic be winning, they just be cheating.
Now, the race is about to begin.
All right, bring it on.
I like how half the competition is robots.
Yeah, combination.
That was a great trick. Bro, they need to bring back Sonic Riders, please. It's like, it's like Mario Kart, but Sonic. Yeah. That robot thing thinks it's a game. It's not a game. I really do this. Got me a nice little lead. Yeah, they changed all the music too. That's cool.
Yeah, but what exactly is Eggman really after?
It's a good question.
It can't be anything too important.
Hey, Sonic!
Huh? Amy? Don't tell me you've signed up too.
Of course, it really looks exciting and fun. Why wouldn't I join? And besides, this way, I'll be able to keep my eyes on you.
Ugh. Tails?
That mark.
Mark?
Uh-huh.
Why Tails so smart?
The boards of those guys we ran into in Future City. Babylon?
There was one game where I was like, dang, this fool Tails is too smart.
There was a floating island known as Babylon Garden. Supposedly, robbers lived there. According to rumors, this legendary band, the Babylon Rogues, were great thieves. Legend also says that the Babylon Rogues incurred the wrath of the gods because of their crimes, and that the island was cast into the depths of the earth. After that, supposedly, the Babylonians were then scattered for all time, never to be found. But they say that the Babylon Rogues' treasure still remains on that island, waiting to be discovered.
Nice.
There are also rumors that the Babylon Rogues were extreme gear specialists.
They just so happen to be skateboarders.
That's easy to explain. According to the Kutta-Joukowsky lift theorem, the control surface flow is balanced by the inverse kinetics of the...
Stop! I get it, okay? It just floats, and that's good enough for me. Huh?
Sorry, but it's just too funny. Huh? That gear's unusual.
Customized it myself.
The hell is so funny?
Well, I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk.
Why she capping on? Hey, yo!
Thanks, though. It was good for a laugh. See ya.
Hey, yo! Nah, I'm invested now. We gotta beat their ass.
Yeah, how can she just walk in and diss Tails?
I know.
She dissed you, Sonic! Hey, Sonic! Nah, she was talking shit about yo board.
The next race is about to begin. Please come to the gate, participants.
I'm pretty sure that's Sonic's board. Correct me if I'm wrong. We finna find out. Nah, Sonic, she's definitely capping on your board, though. Yeah, that was Sonic's board, but Tails is exactly the same, so different color. I wonder if they're all the same. You got this, Tails. We don't gotta prove nothing to nobody.
That's what I'm talking about, Tails. What they talking? They talking about none. What they talking? They talking about none. They talking? They talking about none. What they talking? They talking about none. Huh? They talking about none. Huh? They talking about none. Hey, that's my day. I might pull up in a lamp. Is that girl? That girl not even racing with us? Tails over here fighting dirty. That's right, Tails. Yeah, cause she was talking hecka crazy.
Oh, it's you.
I'll make sure to pay you back for this.
I let you get away last time, but definitely not today.
Why wait till later, you little punk? I'll pay you back tenfold now.
Huh. Sorry.
What are you doing, you clumsy fool? Was that supposed to be some kind of punch?
Nice try, buddy.
Oh, shit. They're throwing hands.
If he hadn't jumped out of the way just now, I would have clobbered.
What?
The race is about to start. All participants, please get to your positions now.
The track, then. We'll settle this there.
Looking forward to it.
Finish in first place.
All the races, yeah, I wasn't planning on getting any other place.
Don't get in my way.
So I guess some of them they're there and some of them they're not.
She gotta shut up with that. Bro, he ain't even nowhere close to me. He's talking all that hot shit. Yeah, I don't know what they was talking about. Yo, Knuckles, he's going crazy. Took him a whole minute later. Like crazy. Sonic's going crazy.
Where did you learn those techniques?
Not very impressive for someone of your reputation.
Oh, nah. He think he's Shadow.
I've checked you out, actually. Not bad. I admit you're pretty fast on your feet. But here, it's a whole different story when riding with extreme gear. You see, to be the fastest on the gear, you have to become one with the wind. Without wings, well, you might as well kiss the ground and go home.
He think this is a game.
Who does he think he is?
Well, I don't think he's all talk, you know. I better be on my toes during this competition.
I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk.
Sorry, Sonic. I just need to fine-tune a few things, then your extreme gear will be at 100%.
Hey, Tails, you always do your best, so don't worry.
Yeah, but she has a point. She's a really brilliant mecha mechanic. Sonic, don't worry,
shook.
I'll unlock the secret of the extreme gears for us.
He's shook. He don't like that girl talking crazy to him. Defeat Wave. Finish in first place. Who am I gonna be? Tails? Oh yeah, he wants vengeance. He said, fuck this bitch. Yeah, Tails ain't having it. Right in the serpent, bruh? Crazy. Sonic Riders is just so cool. Tails.
And she makes a smooth landing.
shit on my ass. Let's go. What was she talking about? She was talking crazy. Oh, how the tables have turned this way. This is the one where they finna try to blow Sonic up. Cheating. I guess they did say anything goes. The prize will be won by the racer who's performed the best throughout this competition.
Ha! You're lucky you got this far. It obviously wasn't due to your skills. I won't lose now.
Get ready.
Let's
it's
go. So Eggman could just snag all of those if he wanted to. Sonic's gonna win this thing. Yo, this map was so cool. Like, no. I still catch his ass. Thinks this is a game and it's not a game.
Stop!
Sonic, you know what to do. Let's go. I was only doing that because I know what was gonna happen. He's a bitch. Oh yeah, she put that bomb at the bottom. Oh, he's doing Sonic dirty. Oh, he's doing Sonic dirty.
Ah, the dirt suits you so well.
Dang. Wonder what they got going on here. Instead of Babylon.
This is Babylon Garden.
Now I'll get the treasure of Babylon.
Oh no!
That's not what Amy was wearing earlier. Sonic don't need that, look.
Jet. You can't catch up with him! Get out of my way! Is that what you think? Take a look at this. I'll show you what true speed really is.
Nice. Defeat Jet once for fraud. Yeah, I'm finna beat his ass.
Alright, bring it on.
What are all the other motherfuckers doing? This is crazy. I don't even remember this.
Damn. Why they do me like that? They're doing me crazy right now. Like, I'm not the main character. Now, if I still win this, Jet, you suck. As much as I hate Jet, he might have got me on this one. He might have got me on that one, Jet. Jet's got me nervous, y'all! I'm gonna defeat Jet if the NPC about to defeat him.
right behind me. No. Bro, there's no way. The last little part. I need the supersonic. That's not fair, bro. Bro, there's like, there's no way. They're like, why is this taking so long? The game knows when I'm trying to go to bed, too.
Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders. Repeat. Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders.
Bro, I gotta catch a jet. Like, what the fuck? Bro, like, what? There's no way.
Yeah.
Not to his world.
Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders. Repeat. Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders.
Oh, this is the one. This is a different version. This isn't the original. No, I don't know why he keeps doing that. He keeps setting me up. This is the one. That was the one. Fuck you, Jet.
Emergency alert. Emergency alert.
These controls are fucked too.
Repeat. Emergency alert.
They gotta fix this shit.
Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders.
Bro, that's so stupid. That's such a stupid time. Thank you. Come on, Jet. I'm on that ass, Jet. Bro. Jet, you're a bitch, bro. Why are you such a hoe, Jet? This is the one, this is the one. We got the his world.
Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders. Repeat. Emergency alert. Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders.
Can't be going around that corner fast.
The one I can feel it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Fuck you, Jet the Hawk.
Don't play games with me. I don't want your pity, nor do I need it.
What? Are you crazy? If they don't want it, then let's take it. Treasure is treasure.
think it's time to leave now. Tails?
Yeah.
Sonic!
Amy?
How could you dive into Eggman knowing I was there?
Well, Amy, I thought it'd be okay with you, and,
hey, we're lit. Sonic Riders, truly a masterpiece. W Sonic Riders. If you guys like what you see here, make sure to hit that like button. It definitely helps out a ton. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button so you stay up to date on everything we're doing, because we play lots of cool stuff. And we're lit.